Hello, Spider fans everywhere, and college football fans in Central Virginia, across America, and around the world. Satchmo back for our first game ever with the Old Dominion Monarchs. But before we talk about Old Dominion, I want to wrap up the UMass game last week. Sure, it was a disappointing loss for most Spider fans, but anyone going into the game knew how tough four losses in a row, three which had been real heartbreakers, had been for our Spider team. And teams in that situation can often go one of two ways. They can break down, or they can finally break through. All of us were hoping for that breakthrough against a good UMass team, but when they got off to the hot start, our team broke down mostly for the afternoon. So in retrospect, it shouldn't have been too surprising to see what finally happened. Now we're faced with their first game ever with the Monarchs in Norfolk this weekend. Storied Foreman Field. Now, I don't know how many of Spider fans are going to go down there to see the game, but the last time Satchmo was there was back with that great team in 1985 that was undefeated and kicked JMU in, I think, the Oyster Bowl. I'm not sure about that. But before I talk about the game, I want to give a tip of my cap to Old Dominion. Who would have dreamed that in the CAA, FCS's toughest league, the Monarchs would be competing for the league championship and a playoff berth in their first year of eligibility? Obviously, they've done a lot right and gotten off to a great start. So congratulations, ODU. Now, there's no doubt in my mind that the Monarchs are going to be heavy favorites in this game, and there's very little reason to think that the Spiders have got much of a chance to win it. When you look at the statistics for both teams, you'll see defensive statistics that look fairly similar, but it's on the offensive side of the ball where the big differences stand out. Monarchs lead the CAA in scoring average. They lead the, have got one of the better rushing teams in the CAA. In turnovers and sacks, they're once again among the leaders in the CAA. So when I look at the statistics, I don't see much hope for the Spiders to compete in this game. But I kept looking for something. Give me some hope that we've got a chance to win this game. And I finally found something looking at what's happened to ODU this year. Towson came into Norfolk a few weeks back and won against the Monarchs 39-36. Now I know Spider fans know how well we competed. Up at Towson, we gave them a hell of a ball game and a hell of a scare. Could we do it this weekend? I don't know. That's why we play the games. So let's go to Norfolk, have a good time, or listen on your radio or the internet, or watch it on TV and see what the Spiders can do. Now, nine of the Spider Gang predictors took a heavy dose of defeat last week when Richmond went down. And things look quite a bit different this week on the predictions contest. Check it out. The Spider Gang, most of us are going to Norfolk Saturday afternoon to see the game and have some fun, to see some old Tidewater Spiders that are still hanging around down there, and we're looking forward to it. That's all for Old Dominion. Hopefully those Spiders can pull an upset that the country will hear about on Sunday morning. Go Spiders! So long for now.